It's no secret that trade issues with China are weighing heavy on many wheat farmers' minds. But here in the Treasure State, it's not just the Chinese markets that are cause for concern. The Montana Ag Network's Jason Laird spoke with both the Montana Grain Growers Association and the Montana Wheat and Barley Committee on the importance of trade talks with Japan.
According to the U.S. Department of Agriculture, wheat accounts for well over $1 billion in revenue here in Montana each year. And although the airwaves have been flooded with tariffs and trade talks with China, Japan is actually the number one purchaser of Montana's staple crop.
For Montana, Japan is our most important market. They buy approximately 28% to 30% of the wheat that we grow in Montana.
However, after the United States pulled from the Trans-Pacific Partnership in 2017, Montana has been left at a competitive disadvantage when it comes to selling wheat to Japan.
That left the door open to two of our primary competitors, which is Australia and Canada. Canada specifically because they can grow comparable quality to what we grow here.
With Japan, they're very committed to the quality and consistency that we can provide them. However, with TPP going forward, that discrepancy is going to grow and grow. At some point, price overcomes even the best quality and consistency.
But despite leaving the Trans-Pacific Partnership, talks are underway for a new agreement with Japan. Economically, Japan is heavily invested in Montana's wheat market and would also take a big hit if trades didn't continue.
They still come, they want to visit, they want to keep this relationship going. So I think it's very promising. It's taken years to develop this relationship, and with that transparency that we're able to offer, hopefully we can keep it that way.
And as trade talks continue, both the Montana Grain Growers Association and the Montana Wheat and Barley Committee are hopeful that a new agreement will be reached in the near future. In Great Falls, I'm Jason Laird, MTN News.
The new trade talks with Japan started just shy of 1 year ago. Many experts believe a new agreement will be reached before the end of this year.